speak to Liv when you're ready to proceed. Who's Liv? I know she's called Olivia, even though she didn't like present to ourselves. It's from the scan. Hera is the, I guess, main system. Oh, that's cute. I guess this is her pod. There's a lot of things to like discover in this game. You can spend hours and hours just discovering little stuff like this. Is this the shower? Oh no, this is like to sleep. That's crazy. I'm gonna be repeating myself in this game for sure. Here. Sup?
Ready when you are.
Come on then. Let's go sort out those malfunctions. Not the best way to start our last week. Don't believe we've ever seen this many malfunctions all at the same
what
time.
What is this? Everything does something. How is it even possible? What the? I'm taking this.
Of course, we've never had an unidentified spatial anomaly just magically appear right at our port bow either. So it's kind of a day of firsts, really.
Holy moly. You need help? Oh, okay. Can I grab those as well?
Ah, what the...
Warning, unsecured cargo in the hold.
Yeah, that much I worked out. Can you tell me why we have unsecured cargo in the hold?
Negative.
Okay, well, we might want to look into that.
Yeah! Okay, it has even physics, like, of course,
right,
but
Jack?
Seems
like
heavy.
To do this morning.
Any priority alerts?
Well, it'll be your station soon. What problem do you want to tackle first?
Send the data to my ARM computer. I'll have a look.
Oh, cargo coming.
Let's see.
Take a look at your objectives on your ARM computer and let me know which one you want to address first.
Let's fix the power failure in the oxygen garden.
Okay, follow me.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Looks like the power failure knocked out the door to the oxygen garden.
Let me see.
Manual release.
Yeah, that
and
won't work.
Of course, the access panel is stuck. Jack, I think you're going to have to cut through.
I'll need to calibrate my reactive cutter first.
Right. Considering the power outage, let's also calibrate your entry light.
Oh, hey, I wanted to hold your hands. How dare you?
Module A, 901. Reactive cutter. Please exit the activation pod and proceed to the door ahead.
Straight to the point, huh?
Activate your reactive cutter by pressing the glowing touch point on the underside of your wrist.
Underside.
Highlighting cuttable surface. Use the reactive cutter to cut through the highlighted brackets.
Okay. Amazing. Wow.
Functionality test complete. Lift open the door to proceed. Highlighting cuttable surface. Use your reactive cutter to cut out a portion of the highlighted panel. Once you have cut away enough of the panel, press the hollow button to complete this calibration.
Excuse me, I can grab stuff like that? This is absolutely crazy.
Calibration module complete. Please stand by. Module H, 144. Helmet visor.
This game is just on another level.
You can open and close your helmet visor by pressing the button on the left side of your helmet with your index finger. Please open your helmet visor now. Now please exit the activation pod and proceed to the room ahead. You can activate your headlamp by pressing a button on the right side of your helmet. Once your headlamp is on, shine it on my location.
Oh my god.
Well done. I am moving to new coordinates in the next room. Find me and shine your headlamp on my location.
Oh, this is horror. Even though I don't know if it's advertised or it's gonna be. Like this? Oh. Where are you, Hera? Damn. Oh,
Excellent.
Kai.
Please press the button on the right side of your helmet to turn off the headlamp and complete the module.
What the divisor? It might be annoying for the recordings, like it was a thing in one game, but I forgot how it's called already.
Calibration module complete.
Don't leave
me. Reactive cutter and headlamp calibrated successfully.
Copy that. Cut through the access panel so we can pull the door release handle.
Okay.
Mind pointing that somewhere else?
Like, I'm getting impressed and impressed.
Excellent, follow me. Let's get started.
Come back here. It doesn't work for her, okay.
You're not afraid of the dark. Can you use your headlamp to help me find the electrical grid maintenance panel?
Affirmative.
I'm just looking at you. Oh. I think we should collect this as well.
An encrypted audio file. Curious. When the anomaly scrambled the CubeSat, it inadvertently connected them to a secure Atlas Corporation network. If I scan more of them, I may be able to crack the encryption.
Are you coming? It's here.
Olivia, I've located the maintenance panel.
Perfect.
Oh my god.
Keep your light on it for a moment while I remove the cover. Heads up, Jack. Coming through.
With that booty. Not at me. Oh.
Looks like we've got some fused wiring.
Status report?
The short caused a full system crash. We'll need to reset each of the environmental controls. Can you find the emergency junction while I sort out this mess?
I don't like this. I mean, I love the game. Anything that's dark is like creeps me out or gives me automatically those vibes.
I've reached the junction cover. Did you bring a spanner?
Just cut through the bolts. We can deal with the cleanup after we figure out what's wrong with the station.
Affirmative. Going hot. Electronic interface. I'll need to use my scanner to link up with the IO port. Emergency power online.
The backup conduit only has enough juice to diagnose one system at a time. Go ahead and get started when you're ready.
There's something else here. Well, moving in space is not fast.
The transformer can't form a complete circuit.
We probably need to realign the coils. Run a scan to confirm.
The coils have been damaged.
Shit. Unlock them so we can get a closer look.
Conversion coils unlocked.
As long as we can still form one complete row, we should be able to get the transformer back online.
Oh, I can ask her even.
Do you require assistance?
With this? No, this shouldn't be a problem. In training, we had to do this in vacuum conditions. I'll take a few tier one malfunctions any day.
So she wanted in one line, right? Okay, so it's gonna be the bottom then. Nice.
Power current stabilized.
Conversion process successful. Current strong.
Nice job. Once I finish replacing these wires, we should be able to get the lights on. Use the junction to select another system.
Okay, so it's gonna be like that. Got it. I guess I have to cut as well.
The O2 mixture is off. I'll need to adjust the levels of atmospheric exchange.
Careful with that, Jack. One of us still has to breathe the air here for the next few days.
Oh.
Bioregenerative systems calibrated.
CO2 capture optimized for both plant and mammalian passengers.
Mammalian, huh? How flattering.
Apologies, Liv. I didn't mean to sound clinical.
Once I'm gone, you'll probably be able to shut down this part of the ring.
I think I'll keep it, actually. To add color.
Jack, you aren't starting to enjoy botany, are you?
Is that unusual?
Depends who you ask.
What?
Let's tackle the last system.
I just realized that Liv is like a shortcut of Olivia, so how do I even take this? This is like outside of the station. Were we able to go outside? Ooh, that would be actually sick. Okay, last panel. I don't like that I'm going alone. That's too far from Liv. And before those plants just transform into aliens. Hopefully I'm not right.
The alert must have shut down water flow to the hydroponic systems.
It's designed to seal the main reservoir in case of a breach. We'll need to pump the handle to restore pressure to the plumbing.
Okay.
Water flow restored.
Irrigation system within operating parameters.
Good. That should help keep the plants healthy. Hera, verify all oxygen garden subsystems.
Subsystems within normal parameters.
Right. I'm about done here. Do you see the access panel near me?
Mm-hmm.
You'll need to wait and throw the main breaker on my mark. Got it?
Acknowledged. I will await your command before throwing the breaker. Removing utility cover. Please stand by.
I've got to pump the primer handle before you throw the breaker.
Where's the breaker? Oh, okay.
Let me know when you're ready and I'll count us down.
Ready.
On your command.
Acknowledged. Throw the switch in 3, 2, 1. I'm clear.
Oxygen garden operational. Environmental control systems restored.
That's one more system we don't have to worry about.
Hopefully it stays that way.
Don't jinx it, Jack. There's no wood to knock on around here.
Oh, now it looks fun.
Well, there's still the ground fault in the cargo bay and the temperature spike in core containment. What's next on the agenda?
Sure, cargo bay.
Let's get the cargo bay squared away.
Okay, follow me. One of the cargo banks must be malfunctioning. We probably blew a fuse. I'd start by checking the fuse compartment at each cargo bank.
Wow.
Hera, unlock them, please. Just don't pull any good fuses, or we'll have loads more cleanup to do.
The fuse looks intact. Power flow stable.
Hmm.
Something's interrupted the power flow. Probably warrants a closer look. I think I've located the problem. This fuse is blown. We'll need a replacement.
Affirmative. Wait there, I'll bring you a new one from the supply drawers.
Aw, thank you. That's so nice. Let me just throw at you. Yeah. Gimme.
This should do it?
Well, you can't throw it? Lazy. I know you're leaving, but come on.
Got you covered.
Power flow restored. Maglock's coming online.
Copy that. Go ahead and secure the cargo.
I should put this away.
Where? Oh. Glowy thing. Oh shit.
I'm starting to crack the encryption. If I find more CubeSats, I should be able to save the completed audio file to my ARM computer. That will let me share any files I find with Liv once I've gathered enough information.
Who's Eva? Where do I have to put the cargo? I guess in some slots. Oh, here. Okay, I see. This is kind of like a puzzle pieces. There are different shapes as well. Are you fine? Put it in!
Strong contact from the maglocks. That's one down.
Ow. There's so much to explore. Oh, wait a minute. Hello?
Unit 16, what is your current assignment?
Current assignment. Separate Captain Rhodes' personal effects from Atlas Corporation property in preparation for her upcoming departure.
Acknowledged. Carry on.
Gotcha. I'm gonna take two. Whatever. Oh, no, no, no. Hey, come back, you. Ah. That works too, actually. Up until it doesn't. Like my own personal echo experience now.
Just one more to go.
At least we can bounce from everything here. It looks so cool. Like, I'm actually in space. That's crazy. And this game has already like 4 years, which for VR is like a lifetime almost. Now to think of it, like Quest, not only 2 years, I think? It's gonna be, I think, anniversary soon.
Cargo secure.
Let's lock the system down to make sure this doesn't happen again.
I'll throw the lockdown lever.
Lockdown engaged.
Thanks, Jack. I feel better already. Let's move on, shall we?
Yeah.